Today my topic is, are we living happier than our forefathers? Yes, no doubt that we are living happier than our forefathers. That we are fortunate because we have modern innovation at our hands. We have modern technology at our hands, such as our aeroplanes, it helps our travel. And many years ago, people used to go with ships, boats. Boats were not like in that period, they were not like this. But they were, they were not engine. And they means take months to reach at the Holy Kaaba to Medina. Because now we reach in 3 hours or 4 hours in Medina. That's because we are happier than our forefathers that we live in this modern world.
Yes.
You said that means at that time when the people go to the Kaaba Medina, 4 months. But their 3 to 4 months were better than our 3 o'clock. Because they used to means reach their safe. But we are not means we used to be safe. We not we means go here from here, but we reach there, which means a lot of means fear that we may die, we may means make accident. There are a lot of problems in this way.
You are saying that it is means the accident coming from like science, modern science. Inventions of science, yes, like these accidents, no, mister, it is coming from the gods, Allah, because God wants that they means their life is completed, then they died. This is not problem of science. This is coming from Allah, and this accident become comes from the Allah. It is not the mistake of science.
How you can prove
it
that?
It is mistake of your minds. It is mistake in your minds. Please remove this.
Sometimes we do it ourselves.
What?
Sometimes we do it ourselves, not by God.
No. It depends on us because...
Later answer.
It depends on us. Not if we want to be a careful, then we have to drive it carefully. But now in the main is going to be a care like other people said. It depends on us because we can save our life, we can protect our life. It is depend on us. It is not from God.
He said it is from God, you said it is not from God.
Sometimes we depend, some things happens depend on us, okay? I said
it means, first. It means they are good who is using correctly. Means we have not to take care of those who are not using correctly. It means we don't want to, we don't want brotherhood. Hazrat Muhammad peace be upon him said that all the Muslims are brothers. You are just thinking for those who are using correctly. You are not thinking for
how
those
you can
who
prove
are
that?
Not using correctly.
How you can prove that? That in our society there is no brotherhood. Yes, there is.
You said means if we are using bike firstly, then we met accident.
Yes.
And if he has not to use firstly, then he will not met accident. Okay.
Yes.
Then
you because said, he can be careful like other people's are because he can drive it carefully with slowly
okay,
with gradually.
Therefore, I am saying that the modern science is because if there were no modern when there was no modern science, the people used to be safe. They live safe. Not like us.
You are wrong. That science is true because you are getting many advantage and comfortable from the science technology. Okay, you can communicate with any person if you are foreign in the country. You can speak on mobile. It is also advantage of science.
But
you cannot curse to science that science is bad. Science is good. You are getting air from the fan. You are under the fan. You are getting the electricity from air. Then how you can say that?
Okay, you are saying the science means science developed the country. Okay. Then where is love? Where is our brotherhood? Where are all these things? Where are more money? Hanjinarayo hekro. Sage nakhein te vichachi bichari. Shanti is saying that there is no any people who can love, who can meet, who can live in brotherhood. Just only the fearful word, dangerous word, terrible word. Without this, there is nothing. The science is only dangerous.
No.
Yes. We are not thinking for India. They are not human beings.
For these examples, these all lectures, what you want to prove that we are not living better life than our forefathers?
Yes.
Just you are going wrong.
that you are your replies according not according to the topic. You have to come on the topic that you should think about the present and the past. You have to tell us the difference between past and present. Now I'm telling you the system of educational and health and also information technology. You can say that we are not living better life than our forefathers, but I am agree, it is my satisfied, it is my steadfast in my heart that we are living better life than our forefathers. We are drawing in the electricity, we are getting the gas. The past there was no gas, they do means on fire, but in this time, at this time, in current time, we have gas. We can cook money, we can cook food very easily. And also you can think about the travel, that we can travel from another place to another place very easily. You can connect with any person from foreign the country with easily, because the science had made our life very easy. It's not my topic, but I'm saying to you that we are living better life than our forefathers. There's many facilities, but these facilities were not at that time, which you are explaining now.
You are just saying this science. Okay.
I'm not.
Science has made this word. Okay. But God has made this word.
No. Who said made this word? No.
God want to means to reach us on the last day. The last day is coming. You are thinking that science is coming. No. Last day is coming.
Just that you said that. You said that the God has created, I know, I am satisfied that God has created this word, but you are saying that science has created this word. No, the science has not created this word. The science had made our life very easy than a past, okay? I'm not saying about the God. I know that, I have believed that God has created all world. We are creature of all Adam, okay? But I'm saying that the science had made our life easy, but we cannot say that science had made our life.
Now you know that
what?
The son is not obeying his father. That's why the science is wrong. If we, Mister, let
me. Yes. You can explain. You can explain. Why are you fearing? Explain.
Oh.
Yes, explain.
You say that our forefathers were not happier than us. How? Because now we are not living better life. Will you say a son is not obeying his parents? Why? He say that he is only free in mobile. He don't give any time to his father. That's what.
Okay, you are not obeying your parents?
I am.
Then
I
why
am
you
not
saying that?
I am not.
You are also the new generation of this world. You are also modern boy.
I am not saying about myself. I am saying about those who are not respecting their elders.
But there are also the boys who is respecting their fathers.
Which?
There are also. I am asking from you. There are or not?
There are some, but
then
the
some there are, but you are seeing that the condition of past also.
80% is not, means what we say, respect, obeying his father, but only 20%, which are
because
very
because they are
fierce.
Illiterate. They are illiterate, but our fathers were illiterate, but they have respect for everyone. But I am saying that in our modern area, there is also educated some person. They want a speed education. Some persons are, they are not respecting their father. They are illiterate, according to my psychology, okay?
Why they are illiterate? You said it is the system of education. Then why they are illiterate?
Why they are illiterate? Because they are not getting education. Because their parents are careless. Like the people are, the father are not sending their children to the school. That's why they are illiterate. They don't respect their father.
At the same time,
what?
Which was in the past? We are not getting education. They were not getting education.
But
it means the education is on the same.
Education is not same, okay? It depends on us, okay? Were these facilities in that time, the people have thoughts that they should send their children to their school. But in our country, modern area, there is also a school, but they are not sending their, means they are not sending their children to their school, but it depends on us. But we are better that we have some facilities, schools, buildings, universities, that we can send their children for the getting education. It depends on parents, okay? It not depends on the past and the parent.
Okay, there were no any facilities in that time of the education, but they respect education. They means get education from anywhere. Even they became agree to go China, to go any other countries. But there are many facilities in our own country. They having all these, we are not getting education. The parents are not sending their children to this to a school. Why?
Because
now different dumps also can get education. Do you know Helen Keller?
It was in the past. Okay. So, Mr. Ghulam Ahmad, you said that now we are not obeying our parents. You said 80% more than that. That time they were not obeying their parents.
I am saying about my topic. That's why we are not living better lives than our forefathers.
You are about a past.
Yes.
Then please tell me about past. They are obeying their parents.
Yes.
How, mister?
Mister,
can't you
Mister, ask from your father.
You?
Does he not obey his parents?
Mister,
ask from anyone.
I am asking from you. If they are my father, I am asking from you. And that time they are not obeying their parents.
They were obeying. Because they know the respect offenders.
Don't you read history?
Okay.
Don't you read history?
Have a seat. Thank you very much.
Stand over.
Once again.